put it back together and it grew.
Yikes! Brie, run! No, Brie, run! Brie, get over here! Brie, there's a person over there. Get over here. Bruh, I don't have it in my hand. Brie, there's a manager walking over there while walking talking, so that's why I was like, run! This is going in my vlog.
I'm kidding. Bro, you wanna go? She got bad breath.
Let's go play with that football for my vlog.
Okay. Go and make a mess. Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh my god, I got it.
So hideous, I swear. Kaylin, go put these on. It's a size 16. Mine is blowing out.
Let's go back over. Where's the choice section?
Way down there.
Brie. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, there she is. You can never go in the same aisle as me. Oh snap.
Bink you in the head with
it. That woman's like, I don't know if she's watching us.
Who?
I don't know, some woman.
Is that my aunt?
My phone was not recording that whole thing. And I'm so mad.
I thought I heard Starla.
Record me. Oh, Lord. Where'd the ball go?
It got stuck in the car.
Are you serious? Listen, I was just having a fun time playing with the ball. And then she gonna throw it up there. Where is it? Oh, girl. Look how they doing it.
Where'd you get that one? Where's another one? Let's play golf.
Okay. Oh. Do that one. There ain't no more.
No.
Oh. I just hit myself. Court me.
I got the horses in the back. No, Brandon.
You had the camera facing me in regret.
I got the horses in the back.
Horse lock is attached.
Had another.
Oh. Wait, dude, I will play the song. Where'd you go?
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my back. Cheated on my body.
Hey, wait, let's kick the ball.
Where'd it go?
Oh. Let's just kick it. Let's just kick it in between us.
Two square?
What's two square? Oh.
But for two people?
You see how best they were, my buddy?
There's a mom and a daughter. And we don't need to give the kids bad influences. We're too big for this.
Oh. Let's get in this aisle. Nobody comes in this aisle. Let's do it in this aisle. I can throw it in there, bro.
No, you
oh.
You can't.
Oh.
Oh, this is the bubble tape.
Where's it at? Oh, I thought it went over the dang thing.
Go get it.
Bro, I'm gonna drop my phone.
Here, put it in my purse.
Yeah, kick the ball. Shoot the ball. Shoot the ball. Where are your socks at, little boy? I couldn't work here if I wanted to. I have too much fun. I'm trying to play two square. I got it.
Oh. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
You did not just do that. Go pick up that ball.
Oh wait, let me breathe.
Breathe, bounce it. Bounce it.
I'm sorry, that's Tina. No, I don't twerk.
Bro, we chilling on the beach.
Yeah, it totally looks like we're on the beach.
No, I didn't say beach, I said bitch.
You said beach. I look so bad.
Breathe. Breathe.
Hmm.
Come on.
Let's go. Where?
Where's the toilet paper? What toilet paper are you talking about?
Ain't
that what we supposed to do? Get in it?
Yeah, it's supposed to cover it back. Is there a hole back there?
Yeah.
Okay, that'd been better because this is not working.
Oh, snap. Oh, shit.
Take those and try to move them.
There's something.
Caitlin, not down this aisle.
go see the ceiling. See,
bro, what is
this? Is the simplest place we're gonna find right now.
How the freak am I supposed to go over that?
You move it to get in it, Stacy.
Somebody's coming.
Well, I'm doing your job for you. Cut the wall up.
Oh, that's what you meant. That's what you meant by that. I was like so confused.
Yeah, you build your wall.
And then move.
I was about to stick that down, people.
We'll get in first, buddy.
Hold on. Not another people around.
Can you not?
Give me my phone.
Here.
It's so hard getting into this with you.
I'm scared of my butt.
Turn your volume down.
Oh, somebody's coming.
I should say if I see you in 3 seconds.
What happened? Are you serious? It's too-
This adult came out and saw this. But no, that was a group of kids, like a whole family that see this.
It was an old.
And we're high schoolers. Bro.
They don't know we're high schoolers.
Caitlin, we don't look old enough to be college kids, but we don't look young enough to be middle schoolers.
I do.
You ain't changed nothing.
Why y'all roast me, bro? Like, she didn't. Look, okay, let's just sit right here to tell our story time.
The time we made a toilet paper fort in Walmart, like 5 minutes ago.
Bro, this hot boy caught us. I'm dead. He was with his family. I mean, not his family. What?
That's what I referred to as this hot boy. I thought it was the kid in the pink shirt.
He's hot.
And it's not even pink. It was salmon. Huh? It wasn't even pink. It was salmon. It was a pinkish red color.
Listen.
I don't know him.
No, who?
I'm so confused. Baby
cake. Listen, bro. Okay, here's our story time. We just got caught by a whole group of family. They had like 3 or 4 kids. Don't do that. They got 3 or 4. Don't do it. Oh, you know what I thought you got to do?
Yeah, pour my pop in it.
Oh, yeah.
I was just going to go sippy, sippy.
Listen, and then we got caught, and he was with his, and it was his mom and dad, and they had like 3 kids, and then this older boy, and then apparently the dad already saw us.
Yeah, they came by, and he looked down at the toilet paper, and he caught a glimpse of me. So I just sat there, and I was just like, oh God, he's seen us. And I'm out to her, he's seen us, and she just looks at me, and she's like, shh, shh. And I start giggling as they walked away. And when I started laughing, I'm like, I think they heard me. Oh well. Turns out the other kid came back as we started whispering to each other.
That one.
The guy in the like salmon shirt. And I think he seen her.
No, he did see me. That's why he came back. Probably. Because he said
I think that y'all caught each other's eye. And I was like, oh God. And then we thought they left the aisle.
No, I did caught his eye. And I did this. As soon as he saw me, I was like, shh, I did that.
I thought they left the aisle. So I started moving the toilet paper trying to get out, right? I scoot forward to get out, and I see them. I said, shh, no, get back. They're still there. And then they walk in front of us where we're hiding and ask us, are you hiding from somebody?
We should say yes, but we said no. We're just being childish.
Yeah, so we got caught in Walmart by customers doing a TP for it.
And the cute guy, he was cute.
What school does he go to?
I don't know.
I think he's going to my school next year. I'm not sure.
My lucky. She always her school always get the hot boys.
Yeah, you get the yee-yees. You got me out here getting you playing on the playground from middle school days. And it's about to storm. Caitlin, if it starts lightning and I jump and I'm thundering, I'm dropping your phone and I'm running to my car and leaving you. Choking on candy cane.
playground from middle school when we came here on our fifth grade trip.
Hi, Beth. Bro, that sucked.
The good slide to go down is the big one.
Oh, let me go down the big one.
You know that's the good slide.
I forgot.
You know that slide's crappy compared to the good slide. I went down this one on my stomach before, and I flew off of it.
This one?
Yeah.
This one? No, this one.
Go down this one, then go down that one.
The size of your man's me deal.
Yeah, that's why you're supposed to put your legs up on the side of it.
Oh.
Go. Is this a workout, Kaylin?
Yes.
Now I want to do it. Go.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, Kaylin, I didn't record any of that. The button wasn't pressed.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious?
This is lit.
I don't need your harness. Literally how I used to get on the slide. I used to get like this.
Oh, snap.
I was scared I was gonna fall.
I thought I was about to fall and bust something.
Oh, I thought you was too.
I ain't did that in a minute.
Wait, hold on. Let me go over here and touch this.
Touch what?
This.
What?
Over here.
For real?
Yeah. Come over here.
Did they read in the picnic table?
No, there's one right there. Finally.
Ah, Kaylin. Ah.
Kaylin. Okay, listen.
I don't want to do it. Give me my keys.
I'm going to die out here with you.
Drop down. Let me see how you do it. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do the black one.
This is like really dark purple. Let's do it together. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Remember when somebody from our school got in there and they got stuck almost?
I remember I did.